Hello children, welcome to Narayana Digital Classes where learning never stops. So today I am going to discuss assignment number 8 of class 7th, structure of atom. So here the question number 1 is, what are the fundamental particles of an atom? So you all know the fundamental particles of an atom. So generally nucleus contains positive charge, in this neutrons and protons are there and electrons are revolving around the nucleus. That means electron, proton and neutrons all together, all these are fundamental particles of an atom. Which option? Third option is correct. And next we will move to next question. Cathode rays were discovered by, so we all know cathode rays are discovered by William Crookes and his discharge tube experiment. So, who is the scientist? William Crookes. So, which option? First option. Next, we'll move to next question. Which of the following is lightest fundamental particle? Which of the following is lightest fundamental particle? As you know that the mass of the electron is very low. So, here, if you take, for example, the nucleus, there is a positive charge proton and a negative charge, neutral charge neutron and electron. So, here, almost the neutron has more size, that means more mass followed by proton, but the lightest particle is electron. So, here, the mass is 0.0054, that means very less when compared to here 1.67 and here 1.6, that means almost these are heavier than electron. So, the lightest fundamental particle is electron. Which option? Third option. And next, we'll move to next question. When cathode rays are allowed to pass through an electric field, they deviate towards a positive plate. They deviate toward positive plate. And next, we'll move to next question. The electrode connected to the negative terminal of the source is called. The electrode connected to negative terminal of the source. Suppose this is a positive terminal and this is negative terminal. That means the rays which are coming from this negative source are generally called as cathode rays. So here, what is the option? Second option. Thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe.